Speaking of learning something new, yesterday I showed you that artist who created those fish, and I linked you to his website, and I saw some of you poking around and finding some of the other cool stuff he did. Well, Eco, and I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name right, is just an incredible artist. And the image I popped up was this one right here from the New York Times. But this isn't the coolest one. That's the coolest one. But if you look at this and think about it, I mean, I would think, hey, this is paper. He actually physically made this. No, no. This actually is Photoshop, but this is the pen tool. And we're going to learn the pen tool in Illustrator simply because it's so much Illustrator's a vector program. It is more at home in Illustrator. Doesn't mean you can't pull your vectors into Photoshop and do these drop shadows and this shading to make it look as if it were three-dimensional. But is that the coolest representation of a heart beating? And this still image of a heart attack? I just think that is so awesome. This guy's work is so brilliant, so simple, and he's world famous now. His work is used all around the world, and you know, New York Times, Time Magazine, it goes on and on. That's just beautiful, don't you think? And of course, all these details. Now that's complicated. Now this is difficult, but once you learn the pen tool, all it is time. Time. That's all it is. Take a little time. I mean, how simple is this and how powerful is this in our rage-filled society? So, learn to use the pen tool. It will benefit you so much. And when I told you yesterday, you got to try it three times, and I watch people just glance at the videos and then try to do it with some other image. Do the image I gave you. Finish that project. Not once, three times. And I don't mean go through the videos three times. I mean draw it three times. If you can't do it the third time with almost no effort, do it a fourth time or a fifth time until you just know how to use the pen tool and those shortcuts. Yes. It's frustrating, and it seems complicated, but as soon as you get it, it's like when I told you about teaching people to juggle, and they go, well, that wasn't hard. Right. It's a mindset. You got to break through your preconceived notions.